to turn on or to close accessibility text size in iPhone 7, open settings, select screen reader, and find settings, and then dock settings. Scroll to settings, click find accessibility, and then dock accessibility. Select display and text size. And then large text. And then go turn off large accessibility text size, but large accessibility size is 6 until 2 or until 3. Or to turn off top 6 until 3. Also, let's support dynamic type while access to your preferred printing size below. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.